Hello. We're walking through our food forest in early fall, and you can see the pathway soil bank with watermelon, zucchini, pumpkin, steamboat squash. None of these vegetables were cultivated. They just grew out of the pathway soil bank on their own. They're a source of delicious, nutritious, and very healthy food.